Hi everyone, my name is Jennifer and this is my first YouTube video. I really love watching makeup tutorials and I've learned so much and I just wanted to start my own channel and share with you what I've learned and the product that I love. So just a little background info on myself. I was born and raised in Southern California. I recently moved to Northern Florida and I'm loving it at the moment. Okay, I'm just gonna pin my hair back, get it out of the way. I'm gonna start off with the MAC Strobe Cream. I'm just gonna apply this all over the face just to moisturize. So I'm gonna take the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous 3-in-1 Foundation. And I'm in Classic Ivory. And I'm just gonna take a couple pumps in the back of my hand. And taking the Flat Kabuki Sigma F80. I'm just gonna dab it all over my face. So I try to dab first and then go in circular motions. Take a couple more pumps and work the other side. Is take my beauty blender and I just dab over my face and it takes off the excess foundation and it just sets everything nicely. Okay, next I'm gonna take the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and it's in 15 Fair. Okay, and I'm just gonna apply this underneath my eyes. I'm really loving this concealer. I just finished a bottle and just opened this one. So I'm excited. I'm gonna also take this and use it as a primer for my eyeshadow. Now once again, what I like to do is go back in with my beauty blender and I just kind of buff everything in. I'm gonna take e.l.f.'s eyebrow kit and this is in medium and I use this wax part right here. I'm just gonna go ahead and fill in my eyebrows. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with the Anastasia Brow Powder Duo in medium brown. And it just looks like this. I just kind of take more of the lighter one, a little bit of the dark one to do the front part of my eyebrows. And then I just take only the dark one and just fill in the last part of the eyebrows. Just to kind of fill them in a little more. next I'm going to take Max Emphasize. It looks like this. And I like to take this with my Sigma Tapered Highlight E35. And I just like to just dab it and just apply that under my eye just to set it. I'm going to take my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. And this is in light. And I'm just going to take that onto a Sigma Large Powder F30 brush. And I'm just going to set the rest of my face. I'm going to go in with the Maybelline Great Lash Clear. And I'm just going to set my eyebrows. Okay, so for my everyday makeup routine, I like to keep it neutral. So I usually reach for my Naked 1 or my Naked 3 palettes. I don't have the Naked 2 palette, but I don't feel like I need it. I feel like it's very similar to the Naked 1, and I'm very happy with this one. I'm going to use the Naked palette. Okay, so taking the Naked color right here, I'm going to go ahead and take my Sigma E25 brush. And I'm just going to take that Naked color. I'm just going to put that right in the crease as a transition color. With Half Baked, and I'm going to take that onto my Sigma E55 brush, and I'm just going to pack that all over the lid. I'm going to go back in with Buck, and I'm going to go back in with my E25, and I'm just going to go back into that crease. And I'm just gonna deepen that up. And I'm just gonna blend that out. So I'm just gonna take Buck, and I'm just gonna put that right under the eye. Now I'm going to go in with MAC Ploof, and I am hitting pan, as you can see. I'm going to take that onto my shading brush from Real Techniques, and I'm just going to put a little bit under the high point of my eyebrow, just to highlight that a little bit. And I'm also going to take that and I'm going to put that in my inner corner. Okay, I'm going to take my Tarte Smolder Eyes, and this is in the color brown. It just looks like this. I'm going to do my waterline. Okay, now I'm going to take my Rimmel Scandalized Waterproof Eyeliner, and this is in nude. And I'm just going to line my waterline with this. I'm going to go ahead and curl my eyelashes. And I'm going to take my Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Waterproof Mascara. And this is in Classic Black. I love this mascara. Curl the other side as well. And what I like to do, I like to curl one eyelash at a time. I just feel like when I curl it and I put the mascara right away. I just feel like it helps to lift them. I don't know. That's just what I do. Now I'm really liking this Maybelline Lash Discovery Mini Brush Waterproof Mascara, and this is in Very Black. And I'm really liking this because, I mean, it's just a mini brush. I like to use this in the bottom, for my bottom lashes. Just more precise. I feel like you have control with this brush, and I feel like it really helps separate, so I'm really liking this for the bottom lashes. Just do the other side. Okay, I'm gonna take my Hoola bronzer. I just dip it in there once, and then I just go ahead and I just bronze up my face. I usually don't contour on an everyday basis. I just bronze, and I contour when I go out and have a date night or something like that. Now I'm gonna take my Milani Baked Blush, and of course this is a Luminoso. And I'm just gonna take my Sigma Large Angled Contour F40 brush. And I'm just gonna dab a little bit of the Luminoso. I'm gonna take my Sigma Dual Fiber F50 brush. And I'm just gonna buff everything out, blend it in all together. So for my lips, I like to keep it very simple, and I do change it on a daily basis. So there's not one lip gloss or one lipstick that I use every single day. I really switch it up because I have so many. Today I feel like using this NYX, it's the NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss. And this is in the color Nude Peach, and it just looks like this. And I'm going to take my Urban Decay makeup setting spray. Okay, so that's it for today's look. I hope you like it. It's just a very basic makeup routine. I did just buy the Lorac Afterglow palette, and I'm really excited to do a tutorial on it. I think that will be my next video, so please subscribe, stay tuned, and let me know if you have any questions in the comments bar below. Thank you! Bye! Love them braces, huh? Did I say F40 blush or brush? Oh, I can't say that. Edit. Chance. Please subscribe.